Welcome to Sambone Guitar History 2019. Number 310 was a Squire 51 modded. Ended up selling that. I don't even know why. Because I actually liked that guitar. It was pretty good. It sounded good too. 311 was a 2010 Fender American Strat Special with case. I got that from Craigslist. I think I was getting rid of the drum set and I got the Strat. I think that's what the trade was. Then I ended up selling it. Then I got for 312, I had a Squire Precision Bass. I returned it. 313 was a Squire Jazz Bass. It was white. I don't even remember that. 314 was a Eastwood Tysco Spectrum 5. Pretty cool. You know, it had all these switches on it, different colors. Almost like ramen noodles. I don't know. That's what I always equated it to. It had a lot of different sounds to it. It was cool. Ended up not keeping it. I don't know why. It was that cool that I didn't keep it. Number 315 was an Agile Fano copy. Like a Les Paul Telecaster hybrid. I don't even know. 316 was an Agile 3 or Agile AL 2000 Trans Amber. I was getting into Peter Green from what's that band called? Fleetwood Mac. Early Fleetwood Mac, the blues, before the Chicks were in the band. Oh, they turn off the lights. Okay. Number 317 was a Stu Mac SG kit. I never built. Sent it back. Or I sold it. Number 318 was a Squire Telecaster Custom 2 Vintage Blonde. I think I changed the pickup in it to a Staple P90. I don't know. Number 319 was a 2019 Gibson Les Paul Standard 50s HCB. I don't even know what. That was a guitar from Sweetwater. Bought brand new. There was something wrong with the nut. I think there was something wrong with it. 320 was a 2018 Gibson Les Paul Pro Player Limited Run. I didn't keep it. 321 was a 2019 Gibson Les Paul 50s. I got another one in place of the one before I just talked about, and I think that had problems too. Replacement sold. 322 was a Spear RTST, which was like pretty much looked like a mirror guitar, but it was a Telecaster. It was cool. I don't know. 323 was a Agile Les Paul with P90s. 324 was a one with humbuckers. I ended up giving that away. 325 was a Les Paul Agile Les Paul Black Beauty. 326 was a Dillion Phoenix Black Pearl. Someone put the pickups in wrong. They were in the wrong area. There were three mini humbuckers. That sounded like shit. 326 was a Dillion. Well, nope. 327 was a Rogue Lap Steel. I don't know why I gave that a chance again. It sucked. 328 was a Agile AL 3100 Natural. Oh, I don't know what happened to that. I think it just sucked. 329 was a slick guitar, SL60, Seafoam Green, Surf Green, whatever. It was pretty cool. I even changed a pickup. It was a P90, but I changed it to something else. I think a DiMarzio. I didn't keep it that long. 330 was a Yakima Death Dagger. It's a big shape, like a dagger, really long. It's too big. Too fragile, too. I don't know. It just wasn't my thing. 331 was a 2015 Fender Telecaster Double Cutaway. I always liked those. Those are pretty cool. I don't know. I end up getting another one in the future, but... 332 was a Squire Jazz Bass. I don't even remember that. 333 was a 1998 Fender Telesonic. Give it another try. It had those the Armand pickups that were pretty cool. 334 Fender Jimi Hendrix Monterey. Gave it a chance again. I think I had this three times. I had another one in the future. Number 335 was a King Offset Tele. It's pretty much a like a Jazz Master with Tele pickups. It sucked. So that's 26 guitars for 2019. Stay tuned for Sambone Guitar History 2020.